two ways to make this move harder. Smaller steps with your hand and feet. Also, going out further, that makes sense. So it looks like this. You're gonna start, hands and feet in, try to get your toes as close to the palms as possible, and then start walking your hands out. I'm gonna walk them out as far as you can get. You don't have to go out as far as me, but if you can get that low grade, you can walk the toes in. Until they're back to your starting position, and then repeat. I'll do this one a little faster, all the way out. Then you come backwards. Walk the hands in, walk the feet out. If you do this stationary, all you simply do is walk the hands out. Right? Walk the feet in. And then walk the feet back out. And walk the hands back in. Whenever you do this move, try not to stand up for the duration unless you really need to. Try to stay down, keep the weight in the hands as much as possible. And good luck. Have fun.